this is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think you're in trouble.
King, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Here's a septic truck when you need one. Ugh, I hope Keith has some good news. Worst part of this job? Press conferences.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Time to make cancer public enemy number one.
Good choice.
Hope Kinsey's got the peanut gallery handled.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Allow me to retort. Hey, Doris, we still playing tennis later?
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade. Yep. You down?
I'll catch up with you later, Josh.
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg. Nice.
President's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question.
Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right, I'll swing by after I...
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no!
Protect the President!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Hands off! I need guns. Lots.
Reports are coming in from all...
I told them I wanted a gun in every room. And two in every hallway!
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All-out war, by the looks of it.
I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful.
Come on, this way! What the fuck?
Keith! Find that ugly mother.
Matt and I are at the south portico. You have to see this.
Where are you, asshole? Fucking head off!
I trained for this!
Oh, shit!
Oh, no. Oh, no! Oh, no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Asha! Matt! God damn it!
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! You didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna have you stuffed in the mountain, you evil fuck.
Now, not so fast. anything more charming.
Fucking hell! All of them!
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
Something sure smells tasty.
Leave it to the saints. Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home cookware.
He deserves a Friendly Fryer.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Sure thing.
I diddly eye, neighbor.
I wonder what's new in the world today.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Wait, don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
They?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Is it just me, or does everything look kind of weird?
Now, what's that you say?
Just a nagging feeling, like this is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
Why won't this car change lanes?
Safest town in America.
There is definitely something wrong with this car.
Oh, careful now. Well, here we are. Why don't you glad handle it? We got time.
My toe.
Can I get a picture? Aw, thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are...
What the...
We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
Here.
Hello? Hello?
Kinsey?
What is this? Kinsey, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free from what, Kinsey?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
What? I'm just driving.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec.
If he borrows this thing, he can...
Brace yourself.
Brace for Jesus H!
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be me?
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth. Unleash hell.
I love action.
Simulation is... no. Wait a minute.
Wait. What's going on, Kinsey?
Alone, could you? You had to push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
Fight a lady.
I'm impressed.
Where the hell are... Fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go, those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. And your bravado means nothing. My friend, there's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. TTFN. Guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because you chattering in my skull isn't annoying. Kinsey, I'm unarmed. Get me out now.
Can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
Great. Retail therapy at Friendly Fire.
I want some...
Is Zinyak seriously gonna let me buy weapons here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that? Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
Time to remind them of the Second Amendment.
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
Love meeting new people.
Get down! Hey, can I get some help?
I keep my head down until you can pull me out of here?
Not yet. There's a Zim patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Actually, Miss Press Secretary, that's your best suggestion since I got here.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
If you were that good, I'd be out of here.
True.
After this gets checked,
you looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
Gotta get out of the spotlight now.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Couldn't I just stay at a hotel instead?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing. Not a thing.
I gotta get my radio fixed.
I hate to tell you, Kinsey, but your stuff's all gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
we don't have any safe houses here.
Right.
So how do I fix that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Check. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Do it? And I'll rename the internet after you.
Zinyak turning Planet Saints into Planet Zin, I want to make sure he didn't booby-trap any of the clothes there with infectious code.